I don't feel like I'm in the lens.
You are in the fucking lens, bro. That's why I was moving the fucking chairs before. Are you self-conscious?
I just want to make sure.
You're in the lens.
I'm the opposite.
You're
self-conscious.
What's the opposite of self-conscious?
To do some service.
Yeah.
Cool.
Can you tell me if that makes sense?
Alright, I'm cool. Hey.
I'm not politically correct, right? I really do not give a fuck, right? I give a fuck, but I don't give a fuck, right? I care about everybody, but let's get real, people, all right? Enough with that PP, politically correct PC bullshit, right? Oh, if you agree with me, great. If you don't, look up this one guy, George Carlin. George Carlin, okay? Look him up, right? You
know Look him up.
He explains the whole PC shit many years ago, and he literally predicted, he's like the Nostradamus of fucking bullshit, anyway, but he pretty much predicted what's happening now.
Really?
Yeah. And he's funny. Fucking hilarious. I've really taken my shirt off, but I also feel like it might be inappropriate here.
It's not inappropriate. You know, actually, if you're gay, it'd be
if I really didn't give a fuck, I would take my shirt off. I do, the viewers do. They don't want to see my... It's like DJ Khaled, you know? You see DJ Khaled naked? Pretty sight. In fact, most any man is not a pretty sight, you know? Unless they kind of take care of themselves, you don't kind of fuck with shit. But for most men that do not take care of themselves, alright? They got dad bod going for them. Do not. So you like the Vancouver episode? No, we got a taxi. I didn't want to say nothing, but you know, the Lewis and shit, but we got a taxi and when the taxi picked us up and dropped us off, it was like picking us up here and dropping us off. The arena. Yeah, like really? That's how close we were. Right?
Oh, really?
But I mean, I kind of opted for it because I go, look, those 4 blocks could turn into 16 blocks, you know, with my fucking directional, you know, aptitude. Going in circles and shit. Well, we just had ourselves a nice little conversation with Abe King, and yeah, that's my buddy, you know, talking politics, just here hanging out in the park. Oh.
Uh-huh.